talking about these are thugs doing this. You see that on the tapes, you know, these people don't look like thugs, they're like family. They're going in with the whole family. Opportunity is to get at these police, you know what I'm saying? Because they've been killing us, stomping us, slapping us for years, you know, but it never comes out. And everybody knows they've been doing it since the beginning of time.
And when we get them on tape, they get found not guilty in a system that doesn't count for us. Yeah. Isn't it?
Racist type, wrong and right. Cops kill brothers before they read their rights. I ain't telling nobody don't get a gun, cause when the rabbit got one and you don't, it ain't fun. Equality is what I teach my daughters and my son, but society wasn't fair, so I'm preparing them young. See, I taught them about the Martin route, mindset of Malcolm and Huey. Tired of talking now, right to bear arms and get carried away in somebody else's. Pinned down, screaming, can't breathe, looking helpless. So many videos with blacks dying from oppression. It's long overdue to see cops on the stretches. Mr. 31, the trap favorite. My role model was Larry Davis. It take 20 in this stainless justice for Troy Hodge. The system corrupt, we scared to talk about it. An opinion be the reason they have your home surrounded. Why go destroy my city to get a point across? When it's done, think about it. Who took the bigger loss? The pig was never good for us. Getting harassed by the protectors we supposed to trust. Being black, I know y'all show a different love for us. We not around, it's conversations that y'all won't discuss. My boy said being black was something we don't brag enough. But when you look around, everybody doing it for us. Cops bother me, cousin my junior, this shit a shame. It's bad when you're scared to give your son your own name. You don't know the pain, can you feel what I be saying? If we all from the hood, why the fuck I need to explain? Gotta know the difference and understanding the ignorance. Not many choices, you lucky to get a privilege. What would Clarence do? Stand up and believe in what you feel. Shit been real since Emmett Till. What would Clarence do? This shit bigger than George Floyd. I ain't gonna lie, man, the shit been fucked up. The shit just ain't adding up. Couldn't go outside last week. Everybody always got something to say, man. Everybody got something to say right now. We're gonna be the one though.